Ponds have always been one of my favorite places to go looking for creatures, just simply because at every scale there's something new to find. From the smallest little specks moving around catching stuff, to much larger things that will sit perfectly motionless and watch you without ever giving away their position. It's something really cool, and something I recommend you take a look at yourself. So stop watching this, get out and find a pond, see what's living in it.